placing it in a volcano on the canvas. Then I put some facts on the canvas about volcanoes and places.
What's a canvas?
A canvas. Can you go back to that? It's, do you know, you see, it's not like a piece of paper, and it's like material, but it's on side a wooden board. Volcanoes. Does anybody know what the liquid rock on the inside of the volcano is?
Yeah. Magma?
The answer is magma. Does anybody know what the liquid rock that goes on the outside of the volcano is? And everybody should know this one.
Oh my goodness.
It's hot time. It's volcano. It's lava. What is the size of a glacier? Does anybody know?
A glacier is really large, and it's really this is a large pressure ship.
Does it go over 100 meters?
What is the largest glacier? Does anybody know what the largest glacier is? No? The largest glacier on Earth is 60 miles wide and around 270 miles long. Volcanoes. Does anybody know what causes those volcanoes to erupt? Earthquake. Sometimes. Next time.
I'll say the things underneath the earth, when they crash together, it will literally lava up to a meteor.
That is a correct answer. It says the earth crust is made up of huge slabs called plates, which fit together like a puzzle, and sometimes.
They call the tectonic plates.
Yes, yeah. does anybody know how many volcanoes there are in the world? How many do you think?
18?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you there's
80 active volcanoes, but over 3,000 volcanoes.
There's my prediction is 4,300. There are currently around 1,510 active volcanoes in the world, and they also currently know 80 more which are under the sea. 80. does anybody know what volcanoes can destroy? The earth, yeah.
Buildings?
Yes.
Homes?
Yes.
People?
Mm-hmm.
Cities?
Sometimes and sometimes not, because it can destroy.
Animals?
Yes. Here are some more effects. Buildings, which mean people are left homeless. People are killed. Clouds of ash cover plants, making them inedible. Poisonous gases kill people and animals. Dust causes pneumonia and illnesses to survivors. Dark skies, winds, and heavy rains make horrible eruption for months afterwards. Glaciers. How much water does a glacier supply? And I think you need to guess for this one. I'm going to give you a guess.
Oh my Lord, this is a question.
How much? Should I give you a clue? It's in between 70% and 1%. 1,000 in Alaska. Thank you for watching.